It jumped on him. It's riding him. Oh, it jumped in front of him. Oh, shit. He's got it now. He knows it's there. What a great place to corner it, Mon. I'm gonna drag them both out. He knows it's in there. That's what he wants. I gotta get the frog out now. Comes back here, Desiree. Quit. He didn't get far. Here it is. Take this.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh, he bit it by the head.
Okay.
Blurry. It's a big frog, isn't it? That's right, I love you.
That's bullshit. Here, you take it. I just hurt my elbow on the corner.
I love you.
Look.
You okay? Get your frog. You tell that frog who your boss is. Don't you let him go, he'll jump. He is too. He might be, I don't know. Get that frog, come on. I think he's just dragging him around to eat him. He's just trying to hurt him. Well, that's why I brought him back here. Well, I don't have nowhere else to take him. Lint. Oh, it's scales. No, it's scales. He's going through a big shed. Okay. Trying to eat his leg. Or maybe he's just trying to break his leg. I don't know. It looks sound like it popped right there. Did you hear it? I don't know if that's going to go down well, Monty. Get him from the other side. A little too much soon. You got him now, don't you?
trying to escape. He's opening his mouth, he's biting his own leg. I'm hoping I'm getting this monic tongue as he went out from underneath his mouth. Yeah, I'm getting all this on tape. Monty loves his bugs. He's gonna have to spit him out. He's running away with him.
Oh my god.
I know. Is he still opening his mouth? Nah. He is too. He needs to spit it back out and hit it head first. Even if he spits it out right now, the frog's still alive. No, that's Molly's. Yeah, that's the frog's tongue hanging out. That's not. That's where he bit his leg. Yeah. He's got an air pipe that's actually underneath his tongue. That way, why he's digesting prey, he's still able to breathe. Plus, he's got his nostrils. That's what that noise is you're hearing. He's that big shed on him. I don't want him to spit it out unless he wants to. Yep. I'm already gonna clean it, don't worry. That was a big fucking frog, wasn't it, Mon?